Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. Now the vision that was planted in my brain still remains in the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, turn my color to a cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night, touch the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs the verses never shared. No one dares heard the sound of silence. Things I said you do not know, like that circle grows. In my words that I might teach you, take my arms and I might reach you, but my words like a silent raindrops fall, echo in the winds of silence, and the people bowed and prayed. The neon god they made, the sun flashed on its warning, and the words of it was falling, and the silence and the words of the prophet's song written on the subway walls, the timid home. Spirit sound. Silence.
Take care of each other, and always remember, tulips shall grow.